This is it. Our grand blue planet, giant in size, with oceans stretching wide. There are some problems with it. Most of these we know, like pollution, waste, and the polar caps melting, causing water levels to grow. Is this it? This is IT, brilliant technology that most of us use to see this planet and its colors, formulate emails to others, stay connected with friends, or updated on brand new trends. But here's a problem that escalates day by day. IT products demand a pretty complex supply chain, but right now the chain is broken, the ends don't meet. We need a proper circular approach. You see, it, that is to say IT, requires resources, like conflict minerals, tiny rare stones, needed to create basically every single one of our computers or phones. So, workers need to dig in, but it's not really a win-win, because the people excavating these resources are not doing so well. And the more we buy, the more we need, and the more e-waste just piles up. But how do we solve this problem? How do we do the right thing? By circling, cycling, reusing and recycling, actually spiraling, responsibly manufacturing to prevent products from dying. See, it's all about the little things, the things we do to see life through. We've all messed up, but if we don't give our kids the chance to mess up too, to screw up their first date, to win a race, to break down barriers we never thought we could break, then what use are we anyway? TCO Certified makes sure every organization out there can set things straight. Well, really, circulate their IT products, giving them that same choice, the chance to make use of their voice. Now for some reiteration. TCO Certified is a world-leading sustainability certification, constantly updating parameters and criteria so the industry can sign off on a better life. A sweet little taste saying, zero mountains of waste, a wham-bam, let's live it forever, Mr. and Ma'am. It's TCO Certified, delivering an ITKO bona fide, an IT technical knockout, a left hook pop-out, taking every step that need be to protect our future with IT. So, this is it.